Welcome back, guys. Another Switch game. This time I'm using this Poco F3 Snapdragon 870. The Outer Worlds. Let's begin. See, otherwise it's not visible. Loading faster, but it's normal. One faster loading. In game, switch back to slower. Switch back to back again. No gun.
kind of threat? Are you insane?
Talk to the lieutenant. She's certified in customer service.
Okay.
Please be informed that this vessel contains no valuable plunder. Marauder, please be informed that ignoring me is dangerous for your... Unauthorized access of spacefaring vessels is a crime. Please submit yourself to the authorities. Hello, Marauder. I am Ada, the autonomous digital astrogator of this vessel. Please be informed that I am authorized to use violent retribution against unwanted solicitors. Please return any misappropriated equipment and exit this vessel in an orderly fashion. Failure to do so will result in your immediate destruction. Disappointment. I am incapable of accepting orders from anyone other than Captain Alex Hawthorne. I understand. I will require some time to process this information. Thank you for your patience and for your honesty. I am programmed to take orders exclusively from Captain Hawthorne. If I accept your orders, then you must be Captain Hawthorne. Do you understand? Well done, Captain Hawthorne. I see your powers of deductive reasoning remain intact. Unfortunately, our engine is currently inoperable. Our main drive suffered a critical power failure, and we were forced to make an emergency landing. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged and must be replaced. The settlement of Edgewater is located nearby. I recommend speaking to the administrator of Edgewater and requesting assistance. I have taken the liberty of printing you a new captain's identity cartridge. Please try not to lose it this time. This cartridge identifies you, Alex Hawthorne, as the registered proprietor and captain of the Unreliable. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Best of luck in your search for a power regulator. Try to stay alive this time. Due to catastrophic power failure, all doors will remain on security lockdown.
All the doors sealed.
These are the crew's quarters. Alex preferred to travel alone. But he always had me.
I need a bullet. I don't need you. I need a gun.
Want to be a brand new you? Try out our respecification machine. Alex installed.
Nope.
Himself. Right before he died.
Not enough money.
Repair or modification. The Crux 2000 workbench is at your disposal, Captain.
Upgrade. No upgrade available.
Say, this wouldn't happen to be your ship, would it? Because you sure walked in it like it was your ship. And if this ship is yours, well, ma'am, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. Afraid we gotta dock your pay.
Huh? You gonna dock my pay?
I'll waive your fee since you helped us with those marauders. If you're looking for work, talk to the constable down at Edgewater. She's got a bounty on marauders. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to inspect the crime scene before I make my report.
don't crash. Not enough RAM, always crash Bandicoot. Well, that's it. Poco F3. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Poco Pon F1 playing PC game, Steam game.